our dispensary with hammer, axe and saw. In protest of the English tithe, they did defy the law. 13 men were transported to Australia, they were bound. Chains of penal servitude, 14 years to work the ground. Ned Ryan came to Goulburn till 1825, when he got his leave ticket, lucky to be alive. One day I'll build a castle tall and grand, and I'll own the land for miles around where my family can stand. And they'll hear the name of Ryan, and how power it will grow. Fear of English church and Englishmen, my kids will never know. Well, Ned became a squatter when his freedom it was won. Family from Ireland, they joined him on the run. Brothers, sisters, cousins, they helped the flock to grow. With 100,000 acres, Ned was the man to know.
Ruskoni's ornate spire.